chat with a militiaman, he lends an ear to the confidences of the Sergeant Major's wife. An attractive cabaret artist on her first visit to London is Miriam Verne. Much in the news lately, owing to her frequent command performances for Hitler in The Merry Widow, she denies rumours of romance with the remark, "That's just silly." Well, so it undoubtedly is, but for once there'd be no blaming that man if a Hitler rumour proved to be true. Now for the year's big picture.